Can you get tetanus from a scratch? When to get a tetanus shot? All wounds have to be cleaned thoroughly to remove foreign particles, soil, dust, or any dead skin or tissue. We have to clean it because we are making the conditions unfavorable for the tetanus spores to grow. Tetanus spores are found all around us, as in soil and dust, also found in intestines of cattle, goat, horses, sheep, and are excreted in their feces. And as far as when to take the tetanus shot is concerned, for wounds less than 6 hours old, which are clean, which are not deep or non-penetrating or with negligible tissue injury, then for a person who has had a complete course of toxoid or a booster dose within the past 5 years, no action is required. For a person who has had a complete course of toxoid or a booster dose more than 5 years ago and less than 10 years, then he should take toxoid 1 dose. For a person who has had a complete course of toxoid or a booster dose more than 10 years ago, then toxoid 1 dose. For a person who has not had complete course of toxoid or immunity status is unknown, then toxoid complete course is recommended. For all other wounds, for a person who has had a complete course of toxoid or a booster dose within the past 5 years, then no action is required. For a person who has had a complete course of toxoid or a booster dose more than 5 years ago and less than 10 years, then toxoid 1 dose. For a person who has had a complete course of toxoid or a booster dose more than 10 years ago, then toxoid 1 dose plus human tetanus immunoglobulin. For a person who has not had a complete course of toxoid or immunity status is unknown, then toxoid complete course plus human tetanus immunoglobulin. The range of injuries and accidents which may lead to tetanus are a trivial pinprick, skin abrasions, puncture wounds, burns, human bites, animal bites and stings, unsterile surgery, intrauterine death, ball surgery, dental extractions, injections, unsterile division of umbilical cord, compound fractures, otitis media, chronic skin ulcers, eye infections, and gangrenous limbs. Incubation period is usually 6 to 10 days, but it could be as short as 1 day and could be as long as several months. So tetanus is a disease caused by exotoxin, tetanospasmin, secreted by bacterium Clostridium tetani. In absence of high quality treatment, death rate tends to be very high, varying from 40 to 80%. Spores of Clostridium tetani are very resistant and survive in extremes of temperatures for long duration, hence elimination is not possible. Countries have tetanus vaccine included in their national immunization programs. For more information, visit our website erastoworldhealth.com. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.